tonight. Today we will be opening some packages. Portions is to add my interests because I'm whole wall blind. So, and I also have scissors because you'll soon find out I'm whole boy opening packages. That is mostly a land pile so I can go to my deck. That is if I want to put like anything else in there that fits. But I can tell you that it's going to be howling. Okay, that just sounded weird, but you'll soon find out. I remember that. So, first off, thank you for the TCG. This is like the website that I shop at. Low prices for individual cards, lots of sellers, and I'm going pretty easy. Really recommend it. These people. Fugle Gaming and no, the thing is, I found all of these on DarkTCG. It's just that DarkTCG. It's a website that you can purchase cards for. So, yeah. And I also have sleeves. I'm a game deck. I like this. Looks like we have a little. Yep, you guys can tell them we'll go our opening stuff. Mr. Arlo Scroll. Scrolling. Deals damage to this creature, also causes you to create that many. One more green scroll token. Creature tokens you control scrolls, in addition, other scrolls you don't get plus one. So we have, four colors. Back of this card, or the back of that little, pretty much my telephone and everything. So, thank you to Fugle Gaming for the all of school. This came with a case and I, it does not get it. But it does come up with that protective bolt, which I really like. Second thing. We're opening that last one, that is the most important. I believe this is, I can't pull it. It's a camera, the one I did. Also, why? I have six. Again, we have this. So supposedly, this was like new mint condition. So very cool. So out of that, because I thought I just really cool with itself. So artist is Jason A. Eagle model. Very cool. Now here comes the Billy Beard. School. And part of this. As you can tell, I am opening the scissors, or the cases of the scissors. I'm just getting the cases for like the two things and then the individually. Hopefully the cases aren't each individual bag plastic, because that would be so much like it. And I made it so fast. I'm gonna chew this all, and it seems like very good texture. So, next one, we shall put blue right here. There we go. Really cool. Oh, it came in with a sleeve and so. Interesting. Then we can put this is protected. Some more. I don't really know the point of that UP. LP. Legion games. I don't pronounce them, but okay, this card reminds me of Aaron Rommel. Let me know if that also reminds you of it or not. But that's whatever. So there's tape. There's tape at the bottom. I can remove that. So now time for the big packet. That is a lot of pods. burn. I got some scroll tokens. Do you see where I'm going with this? That it? Not this is cool. And Halloween is cool. So, that's right. We can look at the tokens. Cool scroll. Could all be tokens. So, I got different scroll tokens because I really like different art stuff. It's no. So we have the three different one may have scroll. Never mind, it looks like that though different. I think this must be the scroll deck, but you can always put two to flashback PD life. I put two. I made 3 life and 2 mana. Another 2/2. Old school. Creatures can take control. So like I do that by that mean. Yep, full damage. Acorn harvest. Yep, I know that. Alright, 2 acorn harvests. Personally, that all really strikes fear in me. That's like if I was in the air. I don't know when I got 3. Never mind, I got 4. Yeah, I got 5. That does not seem like. Next one, Skull Form. Reveal card. In your hand, cover in the hardest credit. Target opponent guesses the artist. If they guess wrong, create a I love that. So, for example, that's also why I got, can you guess the artist? If you didn't guess Daniel Lagoon, then, I don't know, then I get to create an 1-1. See, another question, I don't know if this is considered legal, but it technically is. I don't know, it said it was legal. Now the wolf. Is it Halloween? Wolf Saddle? I don't know. We have a wolf token. Forest Pump. When a wolf Forest Pump enters the battlefield, create a 2/2. So it's pretty much 3 mana, 4, a 0/1, and a 2/2. So I got multiple of these. This seems really good. Feed the pack. 5 colors and 1 green. Beginning of your next your end step. You may sacrifice a non-token creature. If you do, put X to 2 creatures or tokens onto the battlefield. X is sacrifice the creature's toughness. So, for example, if I sacrifice a 7/7, then I get 7 to 2 wolf tokens. Young wolf. Undying, whenever this creature dies, if it had no 1/+1 return to the battlefield under its own control, +1 to the turn. So you don't want to put a +1 return to a dog. Alright. So more of those. Young wolf. Sacred wolf. Wolf the, I just love the art. Personally. Like, look at that symbol on it. I don't know if that's part of the thing, but the another sacred wolf. Howl the Night Pack sources. Put a 2/2, that's good, for each force you control. Like, so in total, if you have a whole entire force deck, and you place that, then you create 7 2/2s. Of these. Bounding Wolf. So, unfortunately, is this all? I don't know why I thought this was all. It might be, I can't tell. But, so, I get 2 of these. Oh, never mind, I got three. I got four. I'm just checking when I got it. I didn't get it. I got this. Oh, right, this is the hollow. Get the plus two and do it. So you can pay a total of five, and it's a 4/4 with haste. So, another one, and another one. So that's the end of the first package. Oh, yeah, stack. Yeah, you can do that with the time. So, we have a elf gold angel. I already have one of those. One alone because, it's a pretty interesting. What I wish is that it would be either, you could choose if it's a 4/1 or 1/4. I got three of those. Wait, I got four? Wait, what? Why did I get four? Like, I don't remember. If you didn't know, Max is four copies of gold, I think. Elf gold, that's it. The code says, maybe we drew it to constant two, or we gain three life. Just, do this. This doesn't. Ranger's longbow, we drew it to plus 2/1. And as we equip three cast. Another one of those. So, if you can't tell, this is, like, gonna be my haunted deck, and this is how I deal with the stuff with fun. So, now here comes the other books. Wolf. Wolf. So, this wolf one, unfortunately, if there's multiple, then I would got more, but I don't know if so, that's, like, really expensive. How many wolf tokens do I even get? I did a bit. Okay. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That does not seem right that I got that many. That does not seem right. Ah, these are the forces pop that, and then the, what is it, there's the card that says, enchant, get the plus 4/4, whatever, yep, that's another one. Enchant, if you can't tell, there's a theme of trying to do Rogan. See, that's like my main reach guy. Shadowstorm, Creator, Woodlawn, Dwayne's World. So I'm gonna really cast this spell. Copy it for each spell cast before this. Shadowstorm. then there's the Shadow Splinter. At the beginning of your turn, you may sacrifice a token. If you do, put an acorn counter on Chill Bundle. As close as you control, get plus 1/1 for each acorn counter on Chill Bundle. And then you pay for it and tap it, and it goes boop. Get your bundle. Found one. And then we got another elf board, and another elf board. I didn't realize I wanted this many cards. But very cool. I guess I can show you guys the prices of this in total. So this was for this one package. Look at all these cards. Oh, all of these are like the car that I ordered. That's so that's what I ordered. $15.55, $1.99, $19.18. That's how that's really expensive. You gotta remember, like, I ordered and I think, by the way, and then there's this, the old school. That was 75 cents. Then there's and there's that gold stamp signature. And there's that. This cost me total 75 cents. I know this isn't needed, but I got it. Don't you get me? It looks pretty cool. Honestly, really recommend TCG. They have great places. Shipping kind of slow, gotta admit, but if you want to get something, get the stuff that you want, like in bulk, because it's cheaper. I think they actually will have a sale going on and stuff, that if you purchase stuff over $35, then it's free shipping. I don't think free shipping is really important to some people. Really affordable. Well, really affordable. Pretty good selection. Like, they have a lot of selection. By the way, TCG is mainly for individual cards. You might not find, like that thing on the card. Normal thing, but you can find any card that you want on there most of the time. So, I guess, thank you guys so much for watching this 10 subscriber special, and this is the Howling Nuts deck. Wait, I have to create a deck, for you guys. Get in this. That's what I stated, before the video started. So, you can only have 4 copies of a card at a time. By the way, that does not include basic lands or tokens. You can have as many tokens as you want. So, we want Acorn Harvest, you know, Acorn Harvest all the way. We're gonna have Acorn Harvest. We're gonna put Mantle of the Wolf. This is also a really good card with 3/2. But those three. These look like that thing. That's not. By the way, tokens do not count to your deck size. Obviously, how important. Or school, or Aeon. Don't know, I was trying to make a school with using Aeon level, but I couldn't do the one. We'll put Feed the Pack in. By the way, I'm making a standard deck, because if I had to make a normal, community deck, that would not be possible with this little. I'll put two Shadow Storms in. Eat them. We'll put. Oh! Completely forgot about these two. We have a score storm and other creatures you can draw. Plus one. This is just a swarm heavy wolf deck. So most likely we'll put a score noble. So I think we put two of those in. We'll put Cheeto Splinter in. Cool. Obviously, we need to put Howling Giant. Howling Giant is really important to our success against stuff. We will place down two Elf God Rangers. No. Cool. We'll put two Young Wolves. Second Wolf, Chub. Wait a minute, do I have two Cheetah Spawners? Yes, we most definitely do. So, if you are like, that card is wrong. I think this is a Borderless God, and that is not. I was back. Definitely, yes. We need all of these. Ranger's Longbows. We'll put 2-1. That was really fun. Ask a person outside the game if they like Swords. If they do, create two 1/1 tokens, or maybe it's 1/1 Sword. It's just such a funny card. So then we have all the wolf tokens, Sword tokens, and pretty much everything that we need. Oh yeah, and obviously, I don't really need to show you what lands look like, but obviously these aren't all lands, these are some creatures, and I do not want to fool you guys, I'm just showing you like that. Do you really want me? So, overall, really fun to unpack this. Really hope you guys have enjoyed. I hope to see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for 10 subscribers. Really appreciate it if you guys haven't subbed, then really appreciate it if you do. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.